looking for a heating and air contractor, I could not be standing with a better industry pro. I'm standing with Jim from AccuTech, over 30 years of experience servicing Bucks County, Montgomery County. We're gonna talk about really air conditioning and air conditioning services that you provide, but specifically I wanna know what kind of trends people are going with when it comes to residential air conditioning systems and even commercial air conditioning units.
Well, today there's a large selection of operating efficiencies, more so than ever in the past. The equipment today is very efficient, and there's various tiers of operating efficiency that homeowners and business owners can choose from. One of the most important things residentially is to consider how long you're going to be staying in the house. If you're going to be staying in the house on a short-term basis, anywhere from a year to 5 years, then you might not want to consider the highest in energy efficiency equipment, because by the time you get that payback, you may be out of that house, and the people that buy it may be reaping the benefits of your investment. As far as long-term, well, you can invest in anything today from a 13 SEER to a 16 SEER to an 18 SEER to a geothermal type system on the air conditioning side. And each would have a payback period based on the way you operate the system, the type of weather we have in the area, and the type of system that you, type of equipment that you select.
You've been through it for a long time, so you really know your stuff.
Well, the math is really engineering, and we do that in-house. It's not just making a math equation or just a guess at it. We actually do a load calc on most homes that tells us what best, in terms of capacity, the home requires. It's best that you have the system and the home evaluated to determine what system best suits your need.
Your team has been recognized by the industry for integrity and doing things the right way. You guys look at yourself as educators.
That's exactly right. Again, we don't sell anything. Our customers come to us because they have a need, and we do everything possible to accommodate their need. There's no high pressure sales. There's no such thing in our philosophy. It's trying to educate the customer and accommodate the customer for their HVAC needs.
As far as keeping it up to date, maintenance programs and those types of things, tell me about your maintenance programs.
Well, our maintenance programs are designed to provide you with, number one, peace of mind. Having a maintenance program in place means that you are less likely to have any kind of a catastrophic breakdown at the most inopportune time. Number two, it provides you with the assurance that your equipment will operate as efficiently as it was designed to. And that's vitally important, because even though you think it's running, it's costing, if it's dirty and it's not maintained properly, it's costing a lot more in energy to run it. Thirdly, by us coming out and performing on the air conditioning side our 19-point preventative maintenance check, we can anticipate what components will give you a problem moving forward and have you be proactive in trying to prevent those components from failing, versus waiting until they fail and then having to make an emergency repair.
First and foremost, what I do know about AccuTech is they pick up the phone and will answer calls. They do have 24-hour service, doing things the right way, helping people with honest recommendations, right?
That's
honest
correct.
Recommendations.
That's correct.
I want to thank you, Jim. Appreciate the time.